Here's a quick summary of Monument Mythos. Apparently all those government conspiracy theorists are right, as in this alternate history series, several world monuments are utilized by several corrupted old government administrations, such as the John Rockefeller and James Dean administration, entangling the Arnoldson family, Thomas, and Nina Crawford in the Freedom Statue, the ever-given cargo ship, and a Clark Kent-looking reporter.